All right. Well, let's see how this goes.
I don't remember when it started exactly, but the dream of having a fantastic adventure in far-off places grabbed my heart early and is yet to let go. You see, my hero is Dragon Master Dine. Outside my village, there's a monument made in his honor. His adventures were the most fantastic of all. Fighting evil, risking death, protecting the goddess Althena. It's all so exciting. One day, I want to have adventures like that. But excitement of that kind is a long way from Burg.
Excitement is closer than you think, Alex.
Alex!
No!
Oh, Alex! Where are you?
No!
Oh, hello, Noel.
Alex, couldn't you hear me? I've been flying all over for the last half hour calling for you. But I should have known you'd be here.
Oh, Noel. Where else would I be?
In honor of the great Dragon Master, Dine. I know that Dine was probably the greatest of the four heroes, Alex, but I'm amazed that you never get tired of coming to stare at his dull monument. Oh, shoot. I just remembered. We better go meet Luna to practice singing. If we're late, she'll be upset.
Well, you've already heard the two parts of my name. Althena and Luna. Right. Sure. Gotta remember which keys do which.
Hey, Alex. I figured you might be here. Now that the warm weather has melted the ice near the dragon's cave, there isn't any time to waste getting started on our big adventure. If we hurry, we may be able to sneak in without waking the dragon. Then we can get a fantastically huge diamond from its lair worth thousands and thousands of silver, making us filthy, stinking rich, and very popular in the process!
Sure, buddy. Whatever you say. If I remember right, I want to talk to everybody but Luna, and then Luna, and then when we're getting ready to leave, I need to do everything before I talk to Ramus. I remember there's stuff to loot in his house, and the timing mattered with some of it, but not how. Like I said, it's been 20 years, so there were bits and pieces, like with some of the pieces related to some of the bromides, because those were particular. Our buddy is also in Rich Guy House. So. Oh. Yeah, this is our house. I didn't necessarily remember that. That's not as dangerous now as it will be later. We get the permission later. Well, we'll get there. Eventually. Nala's friend, not food. I think that cave is where the grinding monsters are, too. I say it, too. But it's unrelated to you specifically, Noll. You just happen to be a great example of it. Yeah, we have individual inventories, not one big one, so how much stuff you have does have to be managed. I sure do. Dog, get out of the way. Rude. Yet. Oh, they do have a second. Damn it. He turns out all right. Everybody had two lines. I will dilly-dally for as long as I please, woman.
La, la.
Silly, were you whittling away the morning at Dine's monument again, or were you planning more make-believe adventures with Ramus?
Both is good. Those words coming out of your mouth.
Oh.
I don't want to spoil everything I know. But you're going to make it very difficult for me when you say shit like that. Yes. Oh, I didn't even go into Ramus's house. Yep. And we don't get to open that until he's out of the house, but we're in here. Oops. Damn it, game! Magic, kid. Magic. Well, if you listen to the soundtrack, which I have for this and Eternal Blue. That's that one. You're not gonna say anything different. You. It's fine. It's fine. Let's get in trouble. Gotta remember to equip yourself. That's fun, I guess. You can save basically everywhere, which is nice. don't think there's any interactions up here. Not for a very long time, anyway. We have to come back with him to open it. That's not. He does mention it. That's fine. It's probably fine. God damn it. No. Oh. The way we can't go yet, because of the fog that we can't clear yet. The ring Dad gave us is important. Huh. How about that? Yeah! Oh, no. I don't want you to waste your magic. I don't want you wasting magic. Why? I don't remember. I do not want to have to do these manually. Nope, that doesn't prevent that. Fine. Since you're going to do it wrong. Target the things that are closest. I probably don't have to think too much about it yet. Great. People can't run out of movement going after things, which is why the attacking the nearest becomes relevant. Thank you. you leave her alone. Thank you, no. All waking you up in the middle of a fight is not guaranteed. XP. I'm fighting everything, even though I don't technically have to. Ramus gets underwhelming levels because he is not a permanent party member. And I don't think that's particularly spoilery because that's just not the vibes. Oh. Given off. Gonna swarm him because he's the closest target now. Framus couldn't quite reach.
Come on! Get back on your feet! Now, I said I thought that the, grinding monsters are in this cave. I don't remember if they're in here initially or if they show up after this, early bit. Since we can go home and heal and come back now, the monsters respawn if we leave, but we need the levels, so that's fine to do so. It's also why I don't intend on using any items, because I don't have to. Not you. I remember that I have to use their charging as a not quite puzzle navigation thing later. You can reach. He couldn't quite. Doesn't always do the thing. Well, at the end of the fight,
Great. I don't think healing can fix that. Or I don't think that healing can fix it. I could try, I'm gonna end up loading anyway. Honestly, I should take that garbage can lid off of Ramus and get it to him. Can you reach? Much as we're doing. At least in this excursion, we will come back and do more. After we go home and heal. Statue of Alfina. We need some fixing. Just a little bit. Thank you. surprisingly healthy again. I've been at this for the better part of an hour, I think. So I will get us back to the cave. That's not what I wanted. These are the ones that need to be charged at. So you can avoid encounters, but... well, at least some. But we need the experience, so I'm not going to, unless I have to. Actually, I do want to see if I can get some new loot. So I'm going to immediately, you're not going to survive to the next round if I don't heal you this one. You definitely needed the defense and the healing. suppose. They don't need it, but I don't need to be precious about it. Because it's not like I'm conserving for, like, boss fight or anything. I'm just trying to get some. Spacing people out also matters for area of effect stuff that we're not dealing with yet. Rude. Second section of this. No. But I think I have gotten all the way around and confirmed that I've got all the items in this section. Good enough for now. What I think I'm gonna do is spare you the I run around and grind a little on these monsters, and then get to that entrance to the next section as healthy as I can be next time.